Club test. Over the Cottonmouth King's Beat. Some new bars. Yo. Yo. With friends like these, who the fuck needs enemies? People in the scene are not who they pretend to be. Win a couple battles, this is the deal though. Get a better status, start developing an ego. All that love you're feeling, it's not real though. Smile to your face, but really hate you on the D-low. So if you think they love you, well shit's deep bro. They couldn't care less if you were 6 feet ELO. And that's real, so go into a brick. Too many shit battlers, thinking that they're sick. Only getting booked cause they like to suck a dick. And I'm talking about people, the likes of Blitz, Luigi Arniani, Max and Lou Maisy. They let them in the scene, well that's batshit crazy. Luigi Arniani, the fat kid's lazy. I must have been mad to think that battle rap saved me. Ain't saved me, it ain't saved nothing. It's a lie you only get from life, what you put in. So if you're a rotten, you can't get at them. Punch and kick and scream and shout. Battle rap said, yo, battle rap said. Battle rap said, yo, battle rap said. Battle rap said, yo, battle rap said. Battle rap said, battle rap said. Battle rap said, yo, battle rap said. Battle rap said, yo, battle rap said. Battle rap said, yo, battle rap said. Battle rap said, battle rap said. Yo, that's it.